everyone, welcome to Shazia Khan channel. Today in this video I am going to show you how to make tomato and carrot face pack for glowing our skin. Before starting the video, please hit the like and subscribe button for more videos. Now let's start it. First, what we have to do, we have to take the fresh carrot and first grated the carrot. Carrot has vitamin A, B, C and BB, which helps to purify our skin and give a flawless skin. Now grated the carrot and we have to take out the carrot juice. I have taken one carrot. These face masks helps to make our skin natural glow and removes the spotlets, wrinkles, fine lines, etc. Now I have grated the carrot. If you have not subscribed my channel, then please do subscribe my channel for more such videos. Now take a clean ball and take a strainer. Now put the grated carrot and take out the carrot juice. In summer season, this face pack helps to maintain our skin and give our skin to a natural glow. Now as you can see, I have taken out the carrot juice. Now next, what we have to do, keep this aside and take one fresh tomato and take out the tomato pulp. You can grind tomato also in the blender jar. I just grated the tomato pulp, grated here to take out the tomato pulp, tomato puree. Tomato also gives our skin to a natural glow. It helps to lighten our skin. Now I have grated the tomato. Now as you can see, I have taken out the tomato pulp. Take a clean ball and add this tomato pulp into a ball. Now next, we can make this pack. Now take a clean ball and add 3 tablespoons of this tomato pulp. Now ended, I am adding here carrot juice. I have taken 3 tablespoons of this carrot juice. And next I take half lemon and squeeze the lemon and take out 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. Now I have taken 2 tablespoons of lime juice and put this lime juice into a ball. And lastly, I am adding here honey. All these products are organic. These face packs is all types of skins. Now mix all these ingredients well. Now I will show you how to apply. Take a cotton ball or brush, apply like this on your face and gently massage for 5 to 10 minutes and leave it for 10 minutes. After that, wash your face with normal water. Do regularly for best result. As you can see how my hands are looks. You can see the differences between both hands. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you like this video a little bit, then hit the like and subscribe button for more videos, and do share this video to your family and friends. Till then, I will be see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.